Matchup of phenoms here. Mike Trout and the Angels. Bryce Harper and the Nats. Trout with a couple hits. Harper hitless, but in the bottom of the fourth, Nats up 1-0. Harper trying to come home, but Albert Pujols throws him out. Harper not happy. Top eight. Tied at one. Base is loaded for Raul Ibanez, and that's going to split the gap. All three runners come home to score, and that's all the Angels need. It's a 4-2 win.